Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer.
Well, hello. I have some beer here tonight that I wanted to share with you. And I need to pick something. Black Tulip Triple Ale is calling to me. I know some of you hopheads want me to grab the Hopium, perhaps, or the Stone Delicious IPA. This is New Holland Brewing Black Tulip Triple Ale, High Gravity Series from New Holland Brewing. Michigan beet sugar, conjuring hints of bananas before a dry finish. Herrings, melons, semi-hard cheese, berries, and ginger. 10.5% alcohol by volume. I have my semi-frosted glass. Uinta. For a long time, I used to call that Uinta because of my brain. Different ways. This is my Dogfish Head bottle opener keychain. Matters. Wow, fruity kind of banana right off the top. Sweet. Juicy fruit. 10.5% alcohol by volume. So, nice carbonation. Kind of a dark amber, cloudy, dark amber. Sweet, deliciously fruity, pretty well balanced. I don't, the alcohol doesn't overwhelm it at 10.5%. Black Tulip, New Holland Brewing. Very tasty. Citrusy, banana, sweet, fruity, very good. Well, that's all I gotta say about that.
Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer.